Boys, we are currently headed to a lake that is known for absolutely massive bass.
Oh, no way.
Bass!
A really big one, too.
What is going on, guys? It is B-Mail here from BD or Bindic Bass, and how are you guys doing today? We are currently on the road to an amazing private lake that is absolutely loaded with bass. If you guys have watched a lot of my videos, I've actually fished there, I believe, 2 or 3 times in videos. I can't recall the exact amount. But boys, keep in mind, I said private. This lake is so private that people have actually been sent to jail for fishing it. Okay, maybe it's not that private, but it's more private than your damn no-no square, buddy. If you even try to fish this lake without having a pass to park there, it's a that homeowner's coming out and he is kicking you out. Boys, thankfully we have permission. We're gonna slay it, boys. I'm very excited. Let's just get straight to the video. I'm gassed up.
I feel like Mike Jordan, give me the rock and I'm scoring. Hey, came from the bottom, that's foreign. I swear that I'm up for the sun in the morning. Hey, I gotta flex. I need a Nike bag, give me the check.
One crank, two crank, three crank.
Keep her going.
You're almost there, East. You almost got her.
20 minutes later.
I'm going in, bitch. I'm going in. I don't give a fuck.
Pull up on your bitch. Tell your man I'm sorry.
Oh, the big mark. I got a spoon right here I'm gonna drop down. Hopefully Reese will be my little spoon later Sunday.
Whoa, hey.
Look, one's coming up for it right now. I got a pretty big spoon. Oh, he's coming, he's hot. I got a pretty big spoon. Something that's gonna eat this has to be pretty nice. Oh, look, do you see him just fly up on mine?
Oh,
he flew up on you. Yeah. Let's go.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
All right, guys, first fish of the day. Nice little bluegill going straight down.
There's so many fish marked down there right now. Hang on, I'm gonna downsize a little bit. I wanna catch a fish, but after that, I'm gonna target strictly bass.
Oh, guys, Blake is grabbing another, oh, crappie. Blake is out there grabbing another rod, trying to downsize a little bit. I'm in here smoking. It was 15 inches. I just threw it back though. I wanted to get it back. No, it was 15 inches.
Only thing 15 inches that has ever entered this shanty is my penis.
Stop the cap.
Oh, wait, my bad, that's millimeters. Pack it down.
Yeah, but there's, would you just drop?
My cootis nips. All right.
Hey, bro, you know what? I got you.
All right, awesome. Because you see my camera's on top of like the little rim of it.
Is there any way to, did you fart?
No.
Is there any way to?
Oh, big mark on me. He's going up hot on me.
On him?
Yeah.
Oh,
another, oh, 15 inch crappie.
All right, let's go, baby.
Hey, I'll take a crappie. Little crappie, probably like what? What is that? 14 inch crappie?
Oh, please, dude. That's,
you think 15?
4 inches.
We'll go 16. I'm very happy about these crappies already off the rip. Oh, right in the drop, huh? Oh. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's another crappie. Better one. We're having a pretty crappie day. Dude, look at how big that mark is. Wait, look at the mark down there. Guys, another crappie, and we have a big ass mark down there. Oh my God, he just flew up. Dude, he flew up on this.
Huh?
Another crappie.
Oh!
Oh, this has been a, what kind of day has this been, man? What kind of days have been so far? Pretty crappie. Very pop,
ooh.
What we got?
Little crappie. What type of day has it been?
Stop it.
Hang on, I got, oh, there's a big mark on the bottom. I don't want this little one. The little mark on me, but on the bottom, there looks to be something pretty thick.
You.
Oh. Pretty thick. I drop to the bottom and I catch a bluegill.
Oh, we got another crappie.
I'll take some crappies. I think we're gonna hook a bass today. I think there's a very good chance on one of these spoons or something that we can hook a bass. I hooked one the other day. I hooked like maybe a pound, or he was maybe a pound.
Oh.
Big?
Big.
No way.
On my little inline too.
Oh my.
Be ready to help land them.
Yes.
Oh,
it's a bass. Oh, yes!
Let's go!
Bro.
We were just talking about
that. Roll the footage back, Blake. Roll the footage back. A bass. They were the exact same size as the one. Exact size. A little under a pound. That's probably 3/4 of a pound.
Yeah.
Let's go. Exactly what we just said we want. Oh.
Let's go.
Fucking dope.
He felt so big on this rod.
Oh, yeah, that must have been fun.
Yeah, no drag.
I was worried it was going to be like a massive one.
Also, we kind of failed to mention this. This lake has literally massive bass in it. Like, there's been 7-pound bass caught out of here.
Yep.
And for Illinois, that's like extremely big. That's like catching probably like 12, 13 down south.
Down south, 100%.
Probably like
in
catching
Texas, yeah. Texas,
yeah, Florida. So this is like a trophy bass lake.
Whoa, what is that? There it is. That's a big crappie. Oh.
Whose is bigger? This is really a testament to what's inside our pans too. Realistically, it's quite the testament. It really, really fills out as to that shrimper over you there. Little shrimp wiener. Already a crappie on this.
Careful.
Whoa, oh,
whoa,
shoot.
Whoa.
All right, boys, we were running chesty cam. We just caught the biggest crappie of the day using this here. I think it's by Euro Tackle. I believe this little lipless right here. Just kind of ripping it. Actually, I just caught that fish. What I was doing, we're fishing about how many feet of water are we in? About 7 feet of water or so. I took this bait and it has a really loud rattle. So I was ripping it up and down right under the hole right here. Crappie just comes up and smokes and I can sight fish it. It's a very murky lake, so you can barely see. Got like 3 foot visibility max, clear in ice season. So like that goes to show how really dirty it is during the open water season. But that buddy smacked it. Homeboy was hungry.
Guys, check this out.
Sweet fish, boy. Love to see it. What were you throwing again?
I was just throwing a little flutter spoon. Sweet. Silver and pink.
Oh, what'd be? Oh, no way.
Oh
my gosh. Bass.
Oh, bass.
A really big one, too. I need your help.
Do you want me to help land him?
Yes, dude. It's like a 3-pounder. Oh my gosh. Here, get the deucer out. It's stuck on the deucer.
It's got the troubles too.
Let's go! It's a sweet bass. Yeah. Let's go!
Girl.
2.5 pounder.
Yeah. Just awesome. Like that. Back to back.
Oh boys. Aww. Boys. Like a nice 2.5 pounder. You guys saw that peel of drag, bro. And I had the drag, I mean, I had 6 pound line, so I didn't feel too worried about it. I just wanted to keep that fish pinned. Yo boys, unfortunately this is gonna be my last ice fishing video of the year, but fortunately we are gonna be doing some bass fishing very soon. In fact, March 1st we have an amazing lake around here that opens up. It's a power plant lake, so the water's already very warm. We're gonna be catching some bass, boys. I am beyond excited to make content with the brand new camera rig. I've only made a couple open water videos thus far with the camera, and ice fishing is fun, but man, there's nothing better than being out in the boat filming, going for some bass, going for some muskie, going for whatever I'm targeting up here. It's just so much fun. Now I have this amazing rig. I got the drone. I got everything to make this amazing. BD Bassin to the moon 2022. I'm going to be grinding out videos, hoping you guys share it to your buddies, share it to your grandma, share it to your dog. I don't care. Whoever is seeing this video, subscribe. I accumulated all of you guys in 2021 when I began this journey, and we are going to freaking multiply it in 2022, boys. I'm beyond excited. Hope you guys are ready to join the journey with me. Let's get straight to it, boys. Peace.